be my imagination. Hmm? Now I heard something for sure that time.
Now where did that spy guy go? Psst. Traveler.
Me?
Yes, you. How would you like a free ocean cruise?
A free cruise? Hey, what's the catch?
No catch. You must simply carry a briefcase.
But I don't own a briefcase. How about a case of briefs? Hey, what's the...
Never let this out of your sight. National security depends on it.
National security?
You'll sail first class. On board, you'll meet your contact.
How the heck do I know this contact?
Good question. You'll know her by her flaming red hair.
The sooner I meet up with that redhead, the sooner I can unload this case and get on with my cruise.
What do you know? The top secret case is now being transported by a total amateur. This'll be like taking candy from a baby. This magnet ought to pull his chain real good.
Oh, miss, I'm parched.
Oh. Hey! This ain't as bad as it could have been.
Oh, boy! My very own sweet suite with hot tub.
A complimentary room service.
Hmm, today's my lucky day. He left without asking for a tip. Free juice. Free soup. Pizza! Bologna bit sandwiches. Hey, what's going on here?
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be experiencing some turbulence. Please put on your life vests.
Life vests? Thank you.
Watch is over.
Rub-a-dub-dub, the spies in the tub.
Ho-ho, that does it. One's company, two's a quad. That could be my red-headed contact.
Red-headed contact, huh? I wasn't always a brunette, you know.
There she goes.
Looking for me?
You look, different up close.
It's the lights.
Psst. Wait a minute. You're the spy who's after the case.
Yeah.
And you ain't getting away without a dance,
sailor.
Hope you don't mind if I cut in.
Huh? Oh, but I do. Hurry, come with me.
Fun time's over. Give me the case, Boyd Brain.
Do as he says. I'm supposed to give it to you.
It's not worth it. Give him the case.
So long, suckers.
He's getting away.
Don't worry. I've had the real case all along.
You mean I was carrying a decoy?
Well, not exactly a decoy.
Help, Mommy! What about today?
This could be the start of a beautiful partnership. Ah, at last, a vacation in Bavaria, the home of Bavarians. What's this? Free food and fun too, yeah? I'm there. Treatment. These Bavarians sure know how to treat a guy. Boy, oh boy, oh. Whoa!
I'm Gunther! You came to be my new best friend, yeah?
Say, what's the big idea?
You come to play with Gunther, yeah?
You mean if I just play with you, I get to stay in this swell joint for free? That's it? He's a live one, all right. But this is too good to pass up. You're in luck, Gunter, because playing just happens to be my middle name.
Goody, 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 goody! Then here's our new secret buddy handshake!
What a Bavarian annoying kid. But I was a kid once, too, you know. This is the life. Relax all day, relax all night. And just come up with simple ways to keep old Gunter occupied. Hey!
Woody, Woody, Woody! We play Navy battle now!
Yeah, yeah. Whatever floats your boat, kid. I'll use this boat. You go get your own.
Aye, aye, Woody!
That ought to keep him busy for a while. Bavarian bratwurst. When he goes in for a nap, I'll have the place all to myself. While Gunter's a napping, I'll be a tapping. Oh, and now.
for my second course.
Oh, Mr. Bad Woodpecker guy, you thought you could escape Uba Duperman!
Now you find me! I'm a bunny!
That does it. Freebies or no freebies, I'm out of this joint. Woodpecker down.
Ah. Oh, no! You keep finding me, Woody!
Auf Wiedersehen, Gunter. Now a quick dip in the neighbor's moat, and I'm out of here.
Holy yodely! My wish came true! A new best friend!
Oh no! Not another one!
Now I have someone to play with! Happy, happy, happy day!
Oh, Rudy! So you want someone to play with, do ya? Yodely, he Gunter!
Oh, I found you! I found you!
Gunter, meet your new best friend.
Oh, Wolf, you have come to play this, Frida.
Yeah?
You're it!
Okay, you throw me.
Now play nice. Now for some Bavarian napping.
You missed me. Now you gotta kiss me.
Ach, what a funny fine healing day for a race at the Tartan Speedway. The engines are rumbling hot, and the drivers are lining up fast.
And the cheetahs have come to win.
Here comes Woody Woodpecker now! This laddie comes from a long line of Scottish race car drivers, he does. But no MacPecker has ever been able to win this particular Heeland race.
You know, he's right. Oh, it was my great-grandpappy, Rims MacPecker, who was done in on this very course. It was 70 years ago today that the treacherous Mist o' the Moors on turn 13 ended his career. And since that day, no MacPecker has ever attempted to race this course. Until now, that is. I'll win it for you, Gramps. Wait and see.
Looks like I got me some competition. Well, not for long. Against me.
me the old Glasgow get up and go gimmick. For Scotland!
That woodpecker just thinks he's still in the race.
Free haggis next right. Why, what self-respecting Scotsman wouldn't stop for a wee bite of a snack?
Oh, when you're good, you're me.
This isn't any worse than the infamous Loch Hazard at Scotland's Nessie 500.
Has ever survived that.
Get out of town. It's a bright, sunny afternoon. There won't be any mist on that turn today.
Oh, yeah? We'll see about that. A shortcut to the Mist of the Moors turn? For cheetahs only? Hey, that's me! My mist maker is pumping. And now, with a little cement, I'll make this fog bank harder than geometry.
Oh, no! The Mist of the Moors! I'll never get through this! Oh, I'm a disgrace to the McPecker clan.
Oh, boy, that trophy's almost mine.
This fog's so hard you couldn't cut it with a knife. But maybe you could peck it with a beak.
But he couldn't have. Wow, it's dark in here.
Break the McPecker losing streak. This mist has held over us all. Onward, bio!
Watch it there. Over there.
Woo! I'm doing it, Gramps.
You're at the end.
It.
Hey, great Gramps, this is for you.
That's me great grandboy.
Oh boy, today's
could hit his 500th home run, and I'm gonna catch it. One for the front row, please, bub.
There's only one ticket left for the game, and it's in the cheap seats.
Okay.
Huh? Sold!
Hey, what's the big idea? That's my ticket.
Not anymore, funny little man. Home run.
I'd say it was more of a foul ball.
Hey.
Strike one.
No.
Strike two. Strike three. You're out. And I'm in.
Allow me, little Mr. Ticket Taker. A superbular catch by moi.
Now where did that ball game busting bully go? Enjoy your grub, bub.
Why, you...
So long, sap. Cheap seats way out that way.
My, how convenient and whatnot. I was just looking for this.
Team mascot Rocky the Boy Rocket. I know just how I'll give that guy a seat. On the moon.
Rah, rah, etc. Go Rockets!
Attention, sports fans, attention! Rocky the Boy Rocket's lucky seat contest is about to begin.
A contest? Oh, and I didn't study.
That's right, ladies and germs. Who is the lucky one seated in aisle O?
Oh, exit me. Oh, I hate alphabetical order. This hurts my head.
Aisle O, as in, oh my gosh, I'm a big dumb bully with the winning ticket.
Okay. 1-2-L-7-M-N carried it. Oh! Bingo! That's me!
Row 57, seat 9.
Woohoo! What do I win? Hey, wait a minute. Rockets don't have red hair! Do they? No!
Apparently, today's seventh-inning stretch festivities are starting early.
Give me back my ticket!
Oh, that's gonna leave them seeing stars.
Wait a minute!
No hard feelings, buddy.
Take the seat and enjoy.
I didn't just get hit by a turnip truck, you know.
Well, not yet anyway.
Stealing your ticket was wrong and disconsiderable of me. Please, you take the seat.
No, you take it.
No, you take it.
It's all yours.
No, it's all yours.
No, I insist.
You,
me,
you,
me.
My, oh my, and there's a deep drive into left field by Pepper McCracken. It could, it might, it may be out of the ballpark.
Gee, you know, I will take this seat.
Whoever catches McCracken's 500th home run ball will be the winner of front row season tickets.
Woohoo! Thank you. Yes, sir. Yes!
Holy shimoly! What a spectacular catch by the Woodpecker fan in center field.
Say, Sporto, why don't you just keep the seat after all?
It's a good seat. I like it. It's all mine.
Work and How to Avoid It by Hans Doolittle.
Look, time to eat again.
Thank you.
and stared me in the face.
We'll be right back. looking for speeders.
Speeders? What's a speeder?
A speeder's a guy that goes...
You mean like this?
No, like this.
Oh, I get it.
I didn't say... I said... And if you go... Once more, I'll give you a ticket.
You mean I can't go...
That's what I said. No more...
Oh, you mean like this? How's that, Sarge?
Yeah, that's it. That's the way a speeder goes. Say, you're a speeder.
If you think that's fast, get a load of this. Boy, is it cold in Alaska.
I suppose you think that was funny. Come over here. I'd like to ask you a few questions.
Okay, what subject would you like to talk about? Women? Okay. What's the color of Jeannie's light brown hair? No coaching from the audience, please.
I got a notion to bust this over your head.
Oh, yeah? Well, I bet you wouldn't be so brave without that uniform.
Oh, I wouldn't, huh? I'll show you. I'll take it off.
Hurry up, you big flatfoot. Get them off. Get them off. Come on, you gotta take them off, too. Hurry up. Cut out the stalling.
I'm gonna break every bone in your body.
Come on, get him up, get him up, get him up! That's it, hold that pose. Steady now. What's she, Johnny?
I said follow that motorcycle!
You'll have to talk louder, officer. I can't hear a word you say. I said, skip it. I gotta be going anyway. Giddy up, Clara.
Why, you little shrimp! You can't do that to me! I'm an officer of the law! Come back here! You hear me?
Oh, touchy clab, a fat boy.
Follow that horse and buggy.
Okie-dokie, okie-dokie.
Hey, you! They went that way!
Fat boy, keep your big mouth shut. A China boy show fat boy big shortcut. Are you Sally? Shortcut, shortcut. Oh, so Sally, so Sally. They look like a China boy take a wrong shortcut.
Wanna ride, mister?
Follow that motorcycle. Follow that horse. Follow that buggy. Follow that China boy. Follow the swallows. Follow the leader. Follow me. Look, I'm a dive bomber.
How do you feel, buddy?
Oh, I feel fine.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, sure. I'm okay.
Can I ask you a question?
Sure. What do you want to know?
Is it true that speeders go like this?
Is a mess. Sure is hard work being lazy. I need a new life. Chickens? Farm? What's going on down there? Nothing to do but relax. All the food you can eat. That's it. I'll be a professional chicken. Timber!
gosh! What are you doing away from your nest? Never you worry. Mama'll get you back so you can lay some nice fresh eggs.
Lay eggs? Now what would I want to do that for?
So you can make your quota.
Quota?
Yes, and once you've made your quota, you get your reward. Now get to work!
Reward? Oh boy, that's for me. Now where can a fella lay his hands on some eggs around here?
So, stealing eggs, eh? Why, I'm gonna...
I'm it!
She's it! She's it!
She's it!
She's it!
What's going on?
When a chicken has laid a million eggs, she is taken away to the door, where she enters into joy and eternal leisure.
Joy? Eternal leisure?
Anyways, as I was saying...
Okay, break it up, break it up! Get back to work, you lazy bums! Hey, where are all your eggs? Why aren't you meeting your quota?
Because I'm too hungry to lay eggs.
Of course! Why didn't I think of that?
What's cooking, Chief? You got some hungry chickens down here.
Gravel and quartz. Good for a chicken's gizzard.
What's this handle for, Chief?
Pull it to get your
He's live! It's a trick!
It's time to put an end to the slavery and make a stand. They can take our eggs, but they'll never take our freedom. Get her, girls! Ready, aim, fire!
Ah!
Here's this week's profits, boss. How are the chickens doing today?
Woody!
Woody!
For he's a jolly good chicken, for he's a jolly good chicken, for he's a jolly good chicken. Back, 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 back.
It's time for the fair!
Hey, look! It's Chester the Jester!
Whoa! Welcome to ye old time fair! I'm about all blown out!
Can we help you up?
Oh, knothead splinter, that was most chivalrous to help us me, as thou didst. I grant thee 10 tickets each for thy noble actions.
Wow! You're the bestest, Chester.
Hear ye, hear ye. Whosoever winneth the most prize tickets shall be crowned king and queen of the fair. Let the games begin!
Billy the Bully, and that Motor Mouth Louie.
What I tell you, woodenheads, I was gonna do to you next time I saw yous?
Buy us lunch?
Take us out to the ball game?
No. Lunch does not seem, and ball games, oh, I am certain it was something of a bad nature. Harm was involved, Billy, oh yes, possibly plucking.
Nah, you said we'd go swing dancing. Yeah, but we'll take a rain check.
Swing dancing is just so not me, Louie.
Hey, wait a minute!
Wow, shooting gallery!
I bet we can win the most points today and become king of...
Now I'll show those two bird brains who's what! Load and fire, Louie! No!
You know, keep shooting like that and you could be King Louie!
Ooh. I've always thought I looked good in a cape and crown.
My, that's some chivalrous shooting, young archer. 20 tickets for thee.
Billy, we're gonna be king! We're gonna be king! Billy?
King this!
Getteth ready, young knights, for ye mighty log-rolling competition.
Okay, I'll keep them two moat dopes busy up top while you tip them over from down below, Louie.
Billy, it is brilliant. I am in awe of your plans, struck with deep and at times disturbing amazement. Frankly, I don't really see how you could do this.
Remember, knights, you can only attack your opponent with your pugil sticks.
When I hit yous with my pukin' stick, you'll be throwing up things you ate in kindergarten.
Is that the best yous can do?
Looks like I won.
I think something's going on down under.
Louie! 20 tickets for the winners!
So, Louie, you wanna be king of this joint?
Oh, Billy, I would love yous more than my favorite pickle and peanut butter croissants if this were indeed the thing you could do for me.
And now the final game. Whosoevereth can defeat the evil black knight, me, and get into yon castle will receive...
What happened?
happened? Was that part of the game?
I don't know.
Billy, you are so smart. Ow! Oh, my nose.
Quit complaining and walk straight.
It looks like Sir Chester has suddenly become Sir Fleabag.
I, Sir Knothead, will pummel and drummel the Black Knight.
Gushes and gullies, Knothead and Splinter, you win free Chester the Jester event! 20 more tickets!
No! Oh, please! Don't give them all those tickets! You can't! You can't! You can't! Look, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I tied you up, Chester.
Shut up, Louie! he doesn't know what he's saying. He ate some bad fish.
I just want to be king! I want to! I want to! I want to! I want to!
Chester, we want Billy and Louie to have our tickets. Yeah, we're willing to forgive and forget.
Oh, well, that's the most chivalrous thing I've ever seen. To the king's coronation!
Out. Your subjects clamor for you, Billy.
I told ya, I ain't coming out.
I'll get you, woodpeckers.
Get over here, you guys.
How do you run at these things?
For the highlight of our tour, ladies and gentlemen.
Wow, it's the famous Peckingham Castle.
Stay together. You may catch a glimpse of the Queen if you're lucky.
The royal kitchen. Oh, it's been my lifelong dream to be the Queen's royal chef. Yes, Your Majesty. Cream puffs and eclairs flambé. I can whip those up right away. Oh, my. I am so sorry.
Is that the way for a royal cooking assistant to behave?
Royal cooking assistant?
No, it is not. I am the great Volivorus, the Queen's new royal chef from Sweden. This my first day here, and I got to make my famous Swedish taffy for Her Highness in less than 1 hour. You will assist the great Chef Wally, yeah?
Wow. If I can prove to Chef Wally that I'm a good cook, I could become a real royal chef.
Now, Woodpecker, work, work, work!
Utensils present and accounted for, sir.
Out of my way. And check the taffy's taffiness.
Check the taffy's taffiness? Aye, aye, sir. Jeez.
Some salt water. I need a bit of honey. Gooey marmalade. Yeah, a bit of chewing gum.
Did the butt in the name of all flaming fjords!
Turn off the machine!
Oh no! What lever do I use?
Whoa! Shut it down!
Down! Right!
Shut down!
I can tell yummy and serve for the dummy, yeah.
I guess down was wrong. No, Chef Wally, please. Just let me cook something and you'll see that I'm a real kitchen magician.
No way, Houdini. You'll do your magic on these. Grease them all in 5 minutes or you're fired.
How am I going to grease all these pans that fast? The dishwasher. Like I always say, when in doubt, improvise. This butter should do the trick. No butter? How did that happen?
Woodpecker.
Phew, good as new.
What are you trying to do? Ruin me? What's this? Oh no! Pick that and 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 two of those!
All done!
Oh no, we're late. Woodpecker, finish the taffy. If you mess up, I'll see the only place you cook is in the royal dungeon. Everything happens to Wally.
The recipe's all in Swedish. Oh, here goes nothing. I'll add some honey. And maybe a dash of this, a pinch of that. Yeah, I'm all over this dessert. You bet!
Oh, Willikers. I hope that taffy assistant's got my taffy ready.
Oh, maybe I used a little too much of this and that, or that and the other.
That doesn't smell like my taffy. Look at what you did to my famous taffy.
Oh, my.
Who is responsible for this?
Oh, well, Your Majesty, this one right here, my assistant, she is responsible for everything. She did it all.
You're an assistant? Not anymore.
That's right. You're fired.
Fired? Why, I'm promoting her.
What?
Winnie, you are my new royal chef. Yeah, I love this. And Wally, you're demoted to assistant.
I'll be the world's greatest royal chef.
No, I am the greatest chef in the world, not her. You can't do this. I will appeal to the Swedish.
Oh, don't be too hard on him, Your Highness. He means well. He's just a little stuck on himself.
Oh, how droll. Very amusing.
Oh, thank you, Highness.
Hotel. Oh, that's for me. Shall we have a cartoon?
Now, here's the grocery list, dear. And Samuel, do be careful crossing the street.
Yes, Margaret, dear. Bread, butter, salt.
Plasma.
apples? Oranges, tomatoes. I would like a nice, juicy T-bone steak, please.
Here, I'll pay for that. See you later, Dad.
Bring me the meat, dear. What's this? Sam! Oh, that's Samuel. Always clowning. Coming.
What do you say, Maggie? You're a good kid. Hi, Fifi. How's my little French poodle?
Sam, it's Rover. He's talking.
You've been working too hard, Margaret. Rest a bit, dear. I'll be right back.
Milkman.
Coming.
Pardon me, Mrs. Smith, but would you mind calling off your dog?
Sam!
Sam!
Now, please, Samuel, stop this foolishness. Sam, get in here. Why, the neighbors will think you're a dog. Always hungry. Down, boy. There.
Maggie, I can't eat this. How's about some ham and eggs?
Sam! Rover won't eat his dog food. Sam! Now relax, dear. Go get the paper. Rover!
Sam, you bit me.
Now stop that barking. Oh, I'll get you some aspirin, dear.
Crazy mixed up kid. Thinks I act like a dog. Preposterous.
Hey, hey, watch it. Hey, don't forget my ham and eggs, kid. Kitty. You're a good kid.
Dear Sam, I can't take it any longer. Goodbye forever. Love, Margaret.
Plasma.
Plasma?
Dog plasma.
Dog plasma.
Fifi! Fifi, will you cook me some ham and eggs?
Yes.
You're a good kid.